Kick that bitch right out of my life.